Well, here we are at the Meteor Crater, a natural landmark in the middle of nowhere, Arizona. And we're going to see if we can land this Zlin Ultra down in the bottom of the crater. This place played an important part in the movie Starman with Jeff Bridges, one of my all-time favorite movies. I want to move this thing a little bit closer to the edge over here so I have the maximum amount of distance to get a takeoff run. And that's why they call it an ultra. And the second thing I learned is you don't want to try to do this with full flap. This really needs a sticky takeoff flap. If I can deal with all the stalls and not get killed trying to get out of here. I'm being attacked by the angle of attack. But now that I have takeoff flaps set, I think I can actually get out of here. Driving along Interstate 40 in Arizona, as you see the exit for Meteor Crater Road, you see a nice brown sign there that says Meteor Crater Natural Landmark, and it looks just like a national park brown sign. But alas, it isn't. This is privately owned. And, as it says on TripAdvisor, Meteor Crater costs an astonishing and insulting $18 each. When we drove by there, we didn't pay the $18. And I certainly didn't pay the $18 to fly into it. And that $18, $16 for seniors, only gets you to the viewing stand. It doesn't buy you a trip to the rim or down into the bottom. Well, I got my trip to the bottom today and it didn't cost me $16. my grand plan has been all along to bring a bag of dog poop with me on this flight and buzz the visitor center and drop it. Bombs away. I spotted me a nice place to land over to the left. I'm going to head over that away. Thank you very much for riding along with me. I'm glad none of us got hurt. And before you plan your trip to the Meteor Crater, make sure you read the reviews on TripAdvisor and Yelp and some of the other travel blogs.